Ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
Good evening.
My name is Patrick Mutombo, and I'm speaking in behalf of the Congolese community in Ireland. First of all, we thank very much you people for your kindness and for accepting us, following behind you in your march. And thank you and congratulations for what you are doing for your people in Ireland, I mean Irish people. So, like you can see, we are from the Congo. Ladies and gentlemen from the Congo, we are here to try to pass a message. Our message is that we are in a presidential campaign period, and we're trying to put away the president on the power today because he's a dictator.
Yes.
So, and we are asking you, our friend, our brothers, Irish people, to try to pass the message to the EU to help us to succeed in our mission in the Congo. It means we need Mr. Tshisekedi because he's the one who knows very good Congolese issues. If he could come on the power, I think the people will be very happy. It is for that we call him. He's a candidate of the people. So, thank you. So, like you know, people, the problem or the issue for what the first Irish UN Irish mission went to the Congo, that issue is still going on. So without your help, we can't get a change in that country. We know that Irish people are against exploitation, against all negative things about people. So please, please try to transmit our message. Thank you very much.